Music Freedom Day, a day for global commemoration, celebration, and activism for the human right to freedom of musical expression. This is the third March 3rd that I've spent together with these gentlemen, Said and Shayan. Although it's the first March 3rd that we've actually been staying in the same room. Allow me to explain. 2010, these guys with their former band, The Plastic Wave, were the first featured act in the Impossible Music Sessions. And they participated via Skype from Iran while a band in Brooklyn performed a set of their music. And that's how I got to know them. The next year, they had been accepted at the South by Southwest Music Festival in Austin, Texas. Quite a desirable spot even for an American band. But they were marooned in Iran trying to get an artist visa, which is no small feat. They had done an interview in Turkey and they were waiting to get a response. And so that year we Skyped them in and they performed, actually I think one or two of the songs that you're about to hear, over Skype to a hall in Brooklyn. They've recently come over to the US on artist visas and been touring around and playing, based in New York, but all around the country. And so I'm very happy to be with my friends again, and I hope you'll give them a warm welcome. The Casualty Process.
Teach and tell me. Thank you.